Hi and welcome to Mataba TV. I am Magabonge Mataba. The story that I have for you today, a police minister Bheki Cele flashes 20 litres of illegal alcohol during a festive season. So let's get straight to the full story. Police Minister Bheki Cele said alcohol abuse was one of the many contributors to crime around the country. Cele on Monday led the festive season ministerial inspection tour of the Western Cape, where he helped to destroy 20 litres of alcohol at the police central liquor storage facility in Belhe. According to Cele, the alcohol was confiscated at an illicit shipping in the province. It's not much alcohol, it's only 20 litres that we'll be destroying, which has been put in the market illegally, Minister said. And he also went on saying, we will continue to stop every and anything that is done illegally, Cele warned. Here's the video of him flashing alcohol.
Why should my heart?
Yes, that's the video of them destroying alcohol from illegal shipping. Please like the video, comment in the comment section what do you think about this story, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you haven't subscribed. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned here on Mataba TV for more content like this. I'll see you again on my next video.